today. I'll tell you the story of the lost book of prophecies. This prophetic book was a mysterious tome full of the stories of future events. Of course, many people crave this book, wishing to glimpse their futures. But no person, after obtaining this amazing book, ever found happiness. The reason? The book held frightful secrets not meant for people's eyes. That book came to be called the Dark Prognosticus, and sealed away. This is a tale of that forgotten book's last owner. It is a tale of love.
Ha ha ha!